सेशन 14 ऑफ फंडामेंटल्स ऑफ फाइनेंशियल मैनेजमेंट ऑफ फोर्थ सेमेस्टर बीबीए ऑफ मैंगलोर यूनिवर्सिटी। इन दिस सेशन वी शैल स्टडी अबाउट द सिग्निफिकेंस ऑफ कैपिटल बजटिंग डिसीजंस। सिग्निफिकेंस और इम्पोर्टेंस। कैपिटल बजटिंग मीन्स प्लानिंग फॉर कैपिटल एसेट। कैपिटल बजटिंग डिसीजंस आर वाइटल टू द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन because they include the decisions as to whether or not funds should be invested in long-term projects such as setting of an industry, purchase of plant and machinery, etc. They analyze the proposal for expansion or creating additional capacities to decide the replacement of permanent assets such as building and equipment. To make financial analysis of various proposals regarding capital investments so as to choose the best out of many alternative proposals. The reasons are large investment. Capital budgeting decisions generally involve large investment of funds. But the funds available with the firm are limited and the demand for funds far exceeds the resources. Hence, it is very important for a firm to plan and control its capital expenditure. Long-term commitment of funds. Capital expenditure is important because it involves not only large amount of funds but also funds for long term or more less on permanent basis. The long term commitment of funds increases the financial risk involved in the investment decision. Greater the risk involved, greater is the need for careful planning of capital expenditure. Irreversible nature. The capital expenditure decisions are of irreversible nature. Once the decision for acquiring a permanent asset is taken, it becomes very difficult to dispose of these assets without incurring heavy losses. Long-term effect on profitability. Capital budgeting decisions have a long-term and significant effect on profitability of a concern. Not only the present earnings of the firm are affected by the investments in capital assets, but also the future growth and profitability of the firm depends upon the investment decisions taken at present. An unwise decision may prove disastrous and fatal to the very existence of the concern. So, right decision is to be taken at the right time. Difficulties of investment decisions. The long-term investment decisions are difficult to be taken because decisions extends to a series of years beyond the current accounting period. Uncertainties of future and higher degree of risk. National importance. Investment decision, though taken by individual concern, is of national importance because it determines employment, economic activities and economic growth. Thus, it can be said that without using capital budgeting techniques, a firm may involve itself in a losing project.